you know, he did some few things.
Long ball over the top for Muto to chase. Doesn't quite come down for him. He goes down under pressure from
some penalty,
and he's pointed to the spot. Well, there were almost no appeals from the Eibar players, but as you spotted it immediately, the referee points to the spot.
Because
Muto stays down.
He falls on Muto. He was really clumsy. And perhaps because it was minute 9 and not much had happened, you think, now he cannot give this. But actually, he's been even damaged. So it is, as you say, is a penalty that nobody has complained much about, because I think everybody was surprised. Can I go back to the idea that without fans, there's a little bit of less tension in the players? Maybe. They don't always start the game well. And I just wonder that was it Carrasco who actually fell on him?
We're going to see it again here. I can tell you that it was 9 minutes last season when, or last year, when Eibar took the lead in that 2-0 win. Here it is again, the ball over the top. There's a little bit of a push, and then, as you say, yeah, he falls clumsily on top of him. Yeah. So, absolutely no question that it
two
has
penalties
to be a penalty. Two penalties, yeah.
Yeah, it's a penalty there, in the contact there, when he steps on Muto's foot, and that's why he's complaining and in pain. And when he falls, he brings him down. So, yeah, penalty, clear penalty.
Well, he's back on his feet, Muto.
Remind me to tell you a couple of things about Inui and Muto and their love of Eibar.
Well, Muto didn't start the season, but he's very much now first choice for Mendilibar. Does Dmitrović want to take it? Dmitrović looks as if he is going to take it.
And he laughs. That means he's relaxed.
Well, confident. A big smile on his face, a big smile on Oblak's face. It's not too often you see goalkeeper against goalkeeper, unless it's a penalty shootout. Dmitrović from the spot to score his first game of the season and give Eibar the lead after a penalty conceded by Carrasco. So Dmitrović against Oblak. Didn't expect to be saying that tonight.
Don't you love this? It's great.
Up he steps, and he scores, and Eibar have the lead. It's the goalkeeper who gets the goal, celebrating with the entire Eibar team. And Atletico Madrid go behind after 11 minutes, a clumsy foul from Carrasco. And it's the goalkeeper, Dmitrović, who buries the penalty.
You're not surprised that he doesn't know how to celebrate it. How do you celebrate? He doesn't score goals. The penalty was clear. The penalty was very well taken. Dmitrović this way has become the best goalkeeper, goalkeeper, whatever way it is. He's got one goal to his tally now. Left foot, which perhaps has confused Oblak. In any case, he was strong, he was to the right-hand side of the goalkeeper, and yes, it's 1-0 to Eibar.
Well, he's